Hopefully 1926 would be a big help to you. We'll find out right now. Tiffany, you had $6,000. You were in third place. And what did you write down? What is a farewell to arms? Close but no cigar, unfortunately. It's going to cost you $59.99. That drops you down to a buck. Let's go to Felicity. She wrote down her response very quickly. What is the sun also rises? Ernest Hemingway's book, and Lady Brett Ashley, played by Ava Gardner in the film of the same name. And you will add, hey, you're going to double your score. You're in the lead with 15,200 as we come to Hemant. He had 9,400. Did he get it? No, he didn't. How much did he lose? 5801. He'll finish in second place. New champion again, Felicity Fletcher. And she gets to wrap up the week right here on Jeopardy! Tomorrow. We'd like you to join us for that.